Hello everyone, it's Valmont Draconis again. It's now May 18, 2017, and we're going to jump right into the bronze mission today. Today's mission is called Acquire Enemy Research. The map is Firebase Sandstorm. Difficulty is bronze, obviously. The enemy type is Remnant. Today's modifier is One Life to Live, which means no revives during waves, which also means that I'm going to get stuck with a lot of lower level people, like usual. I'm not going to be surprised if I see a couple level 1s or anybody under level 5 joining. Anyway, the rewards for this match are plus 20% experience and 20% credits. Sounds good. Get a little boost to certain things. Hopefully it's not going to take too long for somebody to join in. All right. New upgrade. Shock Trooper upgrade. Very nice. Guess I'm saving up for another premium pack, and I currently got 33,000 credits. Really unsure what I can carry in with me right now. Wow. Still nobody. Holy shit. Come on, people. killing me. Holy shnikes. Come on. I still have so much to do. That's interesting. Tech test sign up. Some of these seem a little boring. Just giving you a heads up, I'll be ready at any moment. As soon as like we get some more people, I'm ready to go.
Secure this position. Enemies on the move. Be ready. Stay sharp.
Okay, this thing's interesting.
Enemies incoming. Intel says the cat left genetic surveying devices in your area. Let's find and disable them.
I don't know, I'm not really enjoying this assault rifle, what the fuck?
Hostiles en route!
Remove yourselves!
data on the Scourge. Upload it before they lock us out.
All right. Way to go. I'm gonna blame my place on the assault rifle. I'm not liking that assault rifle very much. Not at all.